We are fearfully and wonderfully made. Each skin color is graced by the gift of God. There is so much power in each of us, no matter the race, the culture, or the size. Let us learn to love one another, regardless of our differences. We need to give each other the space to grow, to be ourselves, and to exercise our diversity. We need to give each other space so that we may both give and receive such beautiful things as ideas, openness, dignity, joy, healing, and inclusion. I encourage you to take a stand. Know your worth, because you are powerful. Reverend Carter Hayward says, "In the spirit which draws us into honest engagement with one another, including those who may be very different from us in various ways, God calls us to wake up and learn how to love and respect one another."
People been talking about it. We won't just stand here in silence. Can't stop the fire from rising. Whoa, whoa.
People, don't you be afraid. So many innocents slain. This is an era for change. Change.
Malcolm's probably turning in his grave.
Every shade was beautifully made. And powerful. And so much strength in you and me. Powerful. A breath away from victory. I matter. You matter. We matter. I matter. You matter. We matter.
Colorful future where skin don't define any human, and stars are the only thing shooting. Oh,
mother, so bury that child. How can we sit there and hide? Change comes when all take a stand. Stand up, stand up. Martin speech still echoes in my brain.
A breath away from victory.
There's so much strength in you and me.
Your worth, because you are powerful,
powerful, powerful.